Once you left, I went to space. I don't recognize this place. Where are you? Where are you? Now I miss the smallest things. I'm not ready for this change. Where are you? Where are you? Can't help but wonder. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready now? Do you forgive me? Am I something you can talk about? I heard.
Hi guys, good morning. Okay, welcome to my channel. Yeah, this is Victoria, Secret Victoria. Yeah. So if you've not subscribed, please, what are you waiting for? Click the subscribe button, like the video, and also leave a comment. So back to you, please. Why is this thing like this? So basically, I just woke up, so after waking up, I pray, brush my teeth, then check my class schedules to check if there is any class that has been posted by our classroom. So just watch me as I do nothing. So I just need to go through. Check which class will be holding today. This is basically how it looks like. Just going to,
So without further or much ado, without much talking, let's get into the video.
Hi guys, so if you're just watching this video, it's basically an introduction video of the Secretoria, and basically everything about me I'm going to be posting here. Yes, my content is really not a straightforward content. I'm not going to post any straightforward thing. I'm just going to be like lifestyle, fashion, hair care. I'm not really into beauty care, I just let my skin feel free. Anyhow, it's want to react, let it react. But basically, I'm just going to be posting different content. And I hope I get audience. But please, if you're watching this video, don't mind what is on my hand. I mistakenly stained my hand on, I put my hand on the paint and it's not getting out. And I don't want to get kerosene because everybody in my load right now, everybody is farming to reach, everybody's in gas. And fuel, I'm scared of putting fuel in the hand, so I'll not go near the gas and man. So basically, you check that it's my introduction video. I just want to be telling you guys who I am. Yeah. Well, I'm a year four student in the university. Let's call it my final year in university. I'm not gonna stay guys my university, but it's only in Nigeria in the southeast. So yeah, I'm just going to be free and I'll
show. So the things I love, okay, or things I like, where are we? I really love modeling, like when it comes to picture, when it comes to the camera, truly, bro, gosh, I love camera so much. And I love traveling, when it comes to travel, though, I discounts me in. I'm really into travel. I just like going to places, meeting new people, seeing new things, eating good new food. No, like our regular rice, Nigeria beans, yam, regular diet stuff. You always find a regular or average Nigerian man eating those kind of food in a week. You can't, there's no way you would do without his rice, his beans, his yam, his gari, I just want to eat something new. Something new. It's not that hard to ask. You know, it's not that hard to ask. So I really love going to new places. I really love exploring. Like, yeah, exploring that the world. I actually love dancing, but I can't say I'm a great dancer. Sometimes my body does behave in some kind of way. So I can't say I'm a great dancer. But that's been that. As I love so many other things, but I can't remember right now. So I'm on different social platforms: YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. Well, my Instagram story is a long story. Earlier this year, my Instagram account got hacked by hoodlums. It got hacked. Yeah. And for my Facebook, bro, I'm not using Facebook that much. Like, that much. I forgot to add, I'm on WhatsApp too. And I left Twitter when they started this VPN stuff in Nigeria. So I kind of felt, I don't like stress since they don't want us to use it. Bro, that's it. So one of the difference, like, the major difference between me and other YouTubers is this. There's no way, like, there's absolutely no way you won't notice this thing. It makes me stand out, like, I'm always different. Yeah, you always remember that look, whoever you see, you be like, I know that person, I know her. Yes, it's my teeth. That is the difference between me and other YouTubers. So I'm sure by now you should have subscribed now. See, comment. So let me know what you guys or my little family right now will want me to be posting in my next video. And also remember to share and like. Please hit that like button. But subscribe. Please subscribe. And view to the head. So that being dirt. I don't know why I'm just in the mood of Ivan. So I just feel really down, so I'm just trying to like encourage myself. Well, I basically checked my air some days ago and I've been suffering from major air loss. Yeah, so I'm just really shy. I don't want to expose my hair to the public. I'm really suffering from major hair loss and it's very painful. So please, if you have any remedy, like any natural remedy, I don't want people telling me go and buy this product. I'm not doing products. Thank you. Natural remedies for natural airline or hedge, please let me know. Thank you so much. So I also love good music, like good music. So right now I'm listening to this song. I don't know if it's part of the recent trend, but or maybe it's a past song or an old song, but I just see myself vibing into the song. Like, bro, it's just so nice. Okay, I have another song on the table. Another song. I'm gonna play and this one is last one, trust me, I promise. Where is it? Okay. Guess what?
Well, this particular song I just played now makes me remember memories of, well, I didn't tell you guys, I lost my immediate older sister this year, June 4th. So it's like kind of rethinking, like it makes me think, gosh, life. This is someone that was started this year having plans for the future, and just one day called me and told me my sister is dead. It's really painful. I don't want to talk about it. So
in my school there's a course named GNT, the general course for everybody, and in there's a variety of skill, and there are so many skills to choose from, but guess what I choose? Just guess. Well, I went for video coverage, and well, I really don't know anything about editing video and stuff like that, so I decided to go for video coverage. And in class, we learned how to differentiate different cameras, MD cameras, HD cameras, camcorder. Not that I don't know how the camera looks like, but if you tell me the difference between those cameras, I don't know up until the class started. And it's been fun while the class started, because the class is almost ending. In class, the coach rep and a guy is the assistant, and you know, we have more than 70-something students, but they are yet to be found. But for right now, like right now, I have 64 students on my list.
Well, I'm happy for you. Wanna be happy too. Love you, hate you, all the same. Either way, it takes up.
Once I'm done checking everything, my assignments, the list, things I'm meant to correct, I talk to the lecturers if the class will be holding today. If it's not holding, then I know what I'm doing for the day. So after that, yes, take my bed and prepare for school. No, I have to eat first. So what I'm going to be eating today is yam chips and egg with coffee. Yeah, join me as I eat.
Somewhere, you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up. Oh.
So I'll use my voice, I'll be so fucking rude. But they always win, but I know I'll lose. And I'd sing a song that features stars, but I sang them all to another.
Well, there's not really much to say about the introduction. It's just that I'm just going to be through myself. Just do things and do things. Yeah. I hope you guys like my content. Please remember to subscribe.
So I'm getting it for class. So I'll be ending the video here. And yeah, prepare for class afterwards. So please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Yeah, this is my first video, so correction is allowed. Yeah, correction is allowed. Yeah, this is me saying goodbye and have a nice new week. Bye.